Yeah. 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 R&B Jess. Yeah.
A part of me is really good.
Part of me is really bad. Part of me say slow it down. Others say you ain't moving fast enough, ain't had enough. Part of me say I can do it if I believe. And a small part rises up saying all you won't achieve.
Part of me say I should leave.
Another say I should stay. Part of me say I should go fast as I can and get away. Part of me say just considering it. Damn, you must be bugging to jeopardize your happy.
This your boy Milltown Blow. You know what I'm saying? We have spit that heat right now. We got a crazy battle finna go down right now. You know what I'm saying? From two of my I got my big bro and I got my nigga Billy Dutchess. You know what I'm saying? They came in the building to put on the show for us. We have spit that heat, so hold on. You know what I'm saying? To my right big bro, go introduce bro.
Yo. I'm gonna let him introduce himself. Yo, that's how we do it out here.
CT,
go ahead.
CT, man. Mm-hmm. Milwaukee Dub. Fuck with your boy, nigga.
CT, let's get
down in this bitch. Team wordplay, nigga.
Hey, go.
Free Big Meech, free J Bo, nigga. BMF.
That's all right. That's all right.
Real BMF.
To my left, what's
little
up, brother?
Carolina 919, Billy Dutchess, D1 Division, RBC. It's all really good. Let's go.
Say that. Mm-hmm. Since you away, you know this whole. No, see, he got to. You know this.
Okay. What you want, bro?
Give me Tails.
Tails, he wants the ass. And the bitch gave him the head. Oh, shit.
Okay, who going first? Who want first? Hey, y'all, we need that. You going first?
Go.
Hey, CT going first, y'all.
How you doing?
Hey, y'all, PK. Hey, let him cook.
Yo, I said, now I be tired of these niggas that just be all right with they bars. That get up here like they super nice. Head just be too goddamn big. And you already know this, little bro. So why the fuck would you bring me a nigga that's 4 feet tall, can't walk straight, always stumbling, because the nigga head too goddamn big? Billy Dutchess. You old bobblehead motherfucker. See, in your battles, you betray this image of a bad boy. Well, fast forward, because when I'm done, y'all gonna say he ain't belong on this card no way. He should be in somebody's car on their dashboard.
Turn up.
Real nigga shit though. When I found out you felt like you was gonna beat me and was willing to put down cash for it, I was thinking then, like, do this nigga not know that I'm known and travel and put niggas in the bag for it? Mm-hmm. When it's time to clash, boy, you seem to always miss that shot and send niggas backboard. You playing, nigga. And I get stamped wherever I land, nigga. I'm like a passport. Mm-hmm. Fuck you mad for? Somebody better tell this little man be gone, mm-hmm, instead of starting fights. Mm-hmm. But I'm guessing it's that little man syndrome. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
See, I'll catch this little man with his little man. Give little man that big chrome. Oh. Believe his little man. Wait till he get grown. Catch him with his little man and get both your little man sent home.
Oh. See,
you gonna fuck around and provoke some shit, mm-hmm, and fuck around and make me fuck around and smack you with an open fist. See every bar be queuing niggas, but don't lose focus, prick. In other words, you'll get your shit sauced and you a lie in an open pit.
Talk to him.
See, I'm eating good, but let you try and dip in my cheese. Mm-hmm. I bet that calcium, cause it's vitamin C, that I'm bad for your men's health. Don't believe it, just in vitamin C. Mm-hmm. Who you gonna bring, huh? T-top? B-stop. You can't believe it in me. I don't see it to him. I'm anemic cause I don't feel he hot. Mm-hmm. Tell him if he want it, he can get it too. But for sure don't run, cause I ain't CT not, so when that he pop, three shots into his roof, I turn T-top into a T-top. Mm-hmm. So keep cool if you wanna keep hot, cause the type of shit I'm about won't be beats coming out the mouth when I get beatboxed. Okay. See, I got that heroin addict at Mr. Rehab flow, hard to detox. Niggas like you, known for tickling niggas sweet spots. Niggas like me, known for letting that heat pop. Y'all see, he keep acting like a G, knowing goddamn well he not. Mm-hmm. So when I go in and up on this pussy, just know, it ain't a G-spot. CT, man, let's go, man.
Let's go, round one. Let's go, so my nigga Billy Dutch.
Oh.
Let's go, y'all.
You ready?
Let's
take
go.
Us some room, please.
Mm-hmm.
Cause it's on me. Don't ask for what.
My nigga.
All right, check it. Look. Y'all better come and camouflage. Cause I'ma beat you to your army fatigue. Mm-hmm. See, you gotta be armed with the hammer or short with your degree. Cause I send you to the right guard, you try to speed and stick me. Freeze, I drag him like RuPaul, mm-hmm, up a hill full of leaves, then I leave him at the top so Jack and Jill can see. See, Jack came tumbling down. He said, yo, I seen a body. I see the story was already wrote. This was just a kamikaze. I'ma shoot you before you hit the big stage like Bob Marley. Just to be positive, that negative don't come across me. Mm-hmm. But you know how these niggas rap like they love the gunplay. Mm-hmm. You got them do the green khakis on. You look like you can rip a runway. So just know these shots fly in suit like Easter Sunday. I can look at you. I can look at you and see the start of something weak. Like a Monday, but since you rap how your tools spray, this is not your Wednesday. Since you thirst to get fried, just know I took off a lot of Saturdays to put your hearse on the side. Now, guaranteed apparently, Cannon wrote your rhymes. Well, check how ill this shit get if that nigga crossed the line. Fuck gall pass, the doc gonna need tampons for him. Cause if he step, I'm a bomb. Once I land mine on him, his eyes shut, my face mask, I mankind on him. I have my click, give y'all the beats like they put a jam sign on you. You see that palm coming out of the breeze? That's how you hang glide on him. I just pass and send jury. That's how my man ride on him. Uh-huh. To keep it a buck, I give you them big cans. No Arizona. Take a sip, take a trip with Gary Coleman. You playing tough, I ain't playing tough. I'm here to lay y'all niggas. You would think it's the civil rights the way I spray y'all niggas. Like you just said, you gonna need vitamin B, vitamin C, and vitamin D. But I invite you in to see if BD can keep it a clean drug like vitamin E.
Talk to him.
I got million-dollar dreams. Ted DiBiase, talking crazy about my oath, we pop up and kill you. Illuminati with no conspiracy, no theories, no nothing at all. Just a battle rapper found sleep like Murder Mook versus Iron Solomon on.
Say that shit again.
Now, be calm when I put you in a body bag and put you in the ocean. You better hope that Moses C can belt you. Or the heaven gates can catch you. Once I run up on you popping that Forrest Gump, that's a 38 special. It's funny how I can take a...
Talk to that nigga, Dutchess.
It's funny how I can take an instrument that make his heart acapella. What you gonna say, Billy Dutchess, you a small cigarello? You gonna get me smoke? Ha, let's keep it clean. Cause if Billy roll up while you smoking, it's gonna be more than Dutch guts on the scene. Round one, then that freestyle.
Let's go.
Hey, you can rap, bro. That's dope. That was
shit. That's gonna make it worse.
Yo,
talk to him.
Yo.
They finna go in even more. They finna go in even more. Let's go.
I hear that shit. Let's go.
I say shit Billy can't. Like, I'll pull a shotgun on him, start tapping his pockets to see what Billy banks. Okay. Let me repeat that. Okay. I'll pull a shotgun on him, start tapping his pockets to see what Billy banks. See, y'all let five go, he'll die slow, no lotto. I'm at his neck, I can get him stretched, turning to Billy Blanks, that's Tybo. So what the fuck you gonna do? Make the same mistake the last niggas did and mention blow? Well, say that, because them last niggas died for doing that same thing, so why the fuck would you even try and play that? What, you trying to make the cut? Well, for that, I'll give you 8 stabs, so just know, you might be the shit in North Carolina, but where I'm from, you just gas, buddy, you like an A-Rab. Gas, buddy, A-Rab, see where I'm from, you just gas, buddy, you like an A-Rab. So play mad, they 8 blasts for the principal me. Matter of fact, they're at that. Them last bars was over the head rap. I said, go ahead, play mad, that 8 blasts for the principal me. See, I just told him I'll kill him and every nigga in his weight class. So what you gonna say? Cause I know you went looking for dirt to try and expose a nigga. But if any nigga heard of I, they'll tell you that I'm certified. See, I be riding with my top down, titties out, skirting by, briefcase full of dough, maybe even a shirt and tie. See, I'm a grown man. I got a family. You hurt them, then you hurt my pride. And for that, bullets are squirting, flying. And if I tell this dickhead he dead meat, he getting circumcised. See, I'll get anybody you with boxed in a hearse. And don't trip and think that it won't fit. I made sure it was the perfect size. See, I came to end the show early. So as soon as they say lights, camera, action, it's curtains, guys. So peep, Bill. You gonna feel me. That's some shit I feel like you really need to keep real. What? Where did the guy was gonna address the elephant in the room? About how you slick like the sneak still? Now, I know it was a while ago, but really I can give a fuck when it was, my nigga, that shit weak still. So what you gonna say, huh? Sweet Bill? Some 8 bars about how you keep still. Some shit that's gonna have these niggas fidgety, finding it hard to keep still, cause they tired of hearing you spit. Some non-lyrical shit that the people gonna find down the line to be another verse you done stole from Meek Mill.
Yeah, get caught.
That's not a fact. You expect me to just acknowledge the fact that you stole the next man bars and used them for yours and me not intervene? Well, nigga, fuck your feelings. Cause I don't sugarcoat anything. Nigga, this shit is black and white, none in between. You hear me? Black, white, none in between. Now, for those of y'all that feel like Billy mean,
I can kill Billy with half a Billy scheme, cause I got stick up kids that'll light up any block that he ever stepped on for whatever this Billy jeans.
Oh, talk to him.
Let's go, man.
Let's hear that shit. I like that.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go, y'all.
Yo, put the camera on me, please, so I can get mine. Because once I steal CT and put his words in his hand, that's how I steal lines. Now, don't get duct taped in an alley, boy, for trying to rob my tip. Can you escape? Hold on. Don't get duct taped in an alley, boy, for trying to rob my tip. Can you escape? The chance is tiny if you got a lot of lip. I'll push. I'll push bro down your strip. Then I beam down your block. I throw an ice cream cone on your bitch face and throw on some Gucci socks.
Yeah.
Ooh. This is all off the top. I told my man I didn't have time. I ain't want to write for CT.
He did.
He said, bro, you tripping. You got too much time on your hands. Right. I said, why? Because they watching. So when you see me rolling that Lex and you see the wrist flash, know it's because you was clocking. Now you got a diamond for trying to block my shine. So once I put that band around you, know that you facing time. Stretch them and grind them, cause I ain't got time to waste with mine. I mean, you look like The Rock from the TV show, so I know you got some wasteful lines. My plan was to meet your BM and get brains so I could make her mine, have her on my pony after a little gin and wine. I mean, you from Milwaukee, right? The Bucks, so she used to the dollar sign. Times two, I gotta iron me for neck like conceited tattoo. I proceed to blast through, cause you's a fucking candy wrapper, and I hate your Milky Ways. Rapping like he got Snickers. Cause you's a fucking candy rapper and I hate your Milky Ways. Rapping like you got Snickers to niggas pulling Twix. You Reese and Kit Kat out the place. That mean peace and break. I take this peace and break. That mean peace and break. I take this peace and break and go across CT like his religion faith. You see how they love me, they laughing? I'm Moses with the quotes. I clap you and your guardian angel, you be holy with your ghost. It's all freestyle, it's supposed to not be rope. Let CT turn, he can go.
Turn up. Of course, a nigga named CT. And I'm a little cocky, that's true. But Bricks, tell me what nigga sits here and rap to another nigga about conceited tattoo? Shit gay, ain't it? These bars, though. Look, see, when you be up here and you be spitting, it sound like you just up here reading what you writing, nigga. You see, the type of shit I do in the ring is exciting, nigga. You see, he getting a shock right before I rain. Yeah, this is lightning, nigga. In other words, that ER comes right after the W, like when you typing, nigga. You see, when my niggas, look, when my niggas hear the term turn up, we thinking Cartoon Network, you go to Nickelodeon for it. Nah, you ain't hearing me, stupid. I said, when it's time, we turn up like a cartoon, so what's that faux Nickelodeon for it? You think he a problem, son? You think he a problem, son? Well, I'm the custodian for it. See, I control the men. Now, when I say go get him, they know the 10 for it. See, when it's beef, we grab that heat and treat it like a bad performance. My men blow it, so let your men know it. Because not only is my little bro Cannon the type that if you give the wrong coffee, quick to fold you, but my whole team biscuit holders. So think it's a game, and I'll get this guy boxed like season ticket holders.
Yeah. Talk to him.
Got to fuck around and call me a body, y'all. A clear 3-0. So don't start complaining, Ock. Cause these bars, you can't cheat those. My shit flaming hot. See, I'll give any opponent.
Say that though.
Look.
Say that shit.
I say, I done fucked around and called me a body. A clear 3-0. So don't start complaining, Ock. Cause these bars, you can't cheat those. My shit flaming hot. See, I'll give any opponent an MJ moment. In other words, if you try to put on a show and start tripping, I'm a flame his top. Nigga so dead, y'all. Real talk. In these facts, I was taught to get about a loaf. That's how I'm bred, dawg. So dread this, and I'll get anybody with beeswax, nigga. I dread marks. And you know it's fuck you if it's fuck me. But in all actuality, you the only one fuck, B. Cause true, you done went all the way to the proven grounds, but to hear this might be a little tough, B. But the same nigga that 3-0'd you only proves you ass because the nigga showed up to battle you, but the scary ass nigga ducked me.
Okay. Who you talking about?
Beezy.
Let's go.
See, I had bars for him. See, I had bars for him, but on the spot, I'ma change it. Cause little bro hate when I mention other niggas in my rhymes. He said it only make that other nigga famous.
Indeed.
So for that, he shall forever remain nameless, cause if I shoot you, I'm brainless. No, if I shoot you, he brainless. And when I shoot you, that's stainless, a clean shit. And with what I clean with, that'll leave shit stainless.
Let's go.
Better
stop
sleeping on CT.
Word play.
Count.
What are you doing?
You think I flew all the way down here just to talk about how I spray my lead, fam? Nah.
I'd rather be showing wifey around the A and fucking with my real niggas on the east side instead. That's how I'm bred, fam.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Speaking of that, we had a battle, and it was on set at 500. Tell me why that nigga called the battle.
Like,
Man, that nigga was scared, fam. But let that nigga had a showed up, and he ain't had my bread, fam. That lead blam, head shot to his top, webcam. Mm-hmm. Two words for this nigga, y'all. Damn, man. Let's go, man.
Let's go.
Spit that heat.
I don't care about being tough. If it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. I be there on the spot. I go out of town, dress how I feel, rather who like it or not. So I don't care about all the clips and all the pipes that he got. Mm-hmm. I pop up with them Jumanji killers to put your life in a box. Mm-hmm. Like it or not, mm-hmm. or you can either like it or not. You all can be street fighters, but I kept calm when I'm hot. Direct it, but don't disrespect it, cause like John F, the neck with a shot go that'll push his meat out the back like eating a taco. Like eating a taco. I lay down with that 38 like OJ in a Bronco, mm-hmm. but I keep one in the stash that holds. That'll push his meat out the back like eating a taco. Uh-huh. I lay down with that 38 like OJ in a Bronco, but I keep one in the stash that holds 12 like Jesus' disciples. I got a question for you, CT. You been reading your Bible? Cause I'm about to put them extra arms on you like a Hindu idol. Now I got a question, Cannon, since you can talk for him. Who gonna save your mans once I'm waving the cans?
Me.
Cool. Cause you gonna find him in his crib tied up like a safe, like changing plans.
Talk to him.
What else?
Eat, nigga.
Blue. What These up? Niggas don't know, this ain't even the half of it. I'm freestyling, punchlines, metaphors, this ain't even my battle shit.
Talk to
CT him. Versus Billy Dutchess, this ain't even a battle shit. Your last bout, you got 3-0, just saddle ship. I mean, your last battle did views with Daylight. I can't lie, nigga, but you ain't got me. Cause what's the reason of bragging about views if you the body?
Talk to him, man.
Paying a nigga to come and kill you? That's kamikaze, don't you think? Mm-hmm. Or either you and the blue got an account with YouTube and the blanks fill in the blanks. Behold on the load in the shank. I'm from North Carolina. Don't get it mistaken. Mm-hmm. When niggas ride they bike on my block in the chain and watch. But so pussy that, they'll watch their chain get watched. Soon as they make the wrong move, they chain get popped and try to ride out so fast that they chain will pop.
Right. Y'all clap it up for him, y'all. Mm-hmm. Let's go, talent in cloud nine. Hey, wanna say shout out both of these niggas right here.
Don't view him as an equal. Another part say it's a rap. I'ma beat your ass when I see you, but just like that. Another part be like, you gotta be nice to people. But it's hard to say I love you, man, when I'm no Jason Segel. Wait, shout out to Vinny Segel, cause I can feel it in the air, Nick's plot. And a part of me's like, why do you even care? Part of me say, don't fight back, give it to the Lord in prayer. So may he shower thee in violence and drop them all with the snare that they prepared for, nigga. What a tangle web we weave. We aim to deceive, aim to mislead. Bartimaeus say just be passive. You in a whole other league. Just let them think just what they want. But have some tricks up every sleeve. Bartimaeus.